स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ जयति मित्रा, स्पेशल एजुकेशन टीचर, निपेट सिकंदराबाद। आज हम लोग देखेंगे माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड, पीपीटी और एक्सेल में जो बेसिक्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स है, उसके बाद कुछ एडवांस इन्फॉर्मेशन, ताकि आप अपना डॉक्यूमेंट्स को अच्छी तरह से अरेंज कर सकते हैं और थोड़ा प्रेजेंटेबल वे पे उसको प्रेजेंट कर सकते हैं। इस पे आप लोग देख सकते हो, एक डॉक्यूमेंट मैंने लगाया है। ये डॉक्यूमेंट के पहले अगर आप लोगों को कुछ पेज एक्स्ट्रा ऐड करना है, फ्रंट पेज, एक हेडिंग पेज ऐड करना है, तो उसके लिए क्या करना है, ये सबसे पहले ये इंसर्ट ऑप्शन में जाना है। इंसर्ट में जाके कवर पेज में क्लिक करना है। क्लिक करके यू कैन गेट इट डिफरेंट पेजेस, कवर पेज, वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट, यू जस्ट क्लिक ऑन इट। ओके, आफ्टर क्लिकिंग ऑन इट यू जस्ट नाउ टाइप वॉट एवर द योर टाइटल पार्ट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल ये है नेशनल आईटी चैलेंज, नेशनल आईटी चैलेंज। कॉम्पिटिशन एक ऐसे नाम आप लोग डाल सकते हैं। फिर आपका डॉक्यूमेंट के जो जरूरत के हिसाब से, जैसे ईयर भी आप लोग डाल सकते हो, या तो ड्रॉप डाउन बॉक्स है, इसमें भी आप लोग अपना ईयर, डेट वो भी लगा सकते हो, या तो डायरेक्टली आपका ईयर लगा सकते हो। ओके, सो ये एक हो गया पेज, कवर पेज। अभी ये कवर पेज के बाद अगर आपको ब्लैंक पेज ऐड करना है, देन यू कैन गो टू द ब्लैंक पेज सेक्शन। Go to the blank page section, click on it, then one blank page also will be added. Then also one, after clicking on it, one click on that blank page, click here, so one blank page will be added over here. Now you can see one blank page will be added, has been added. Now this is one option. Then the next option you can see here from the internet browsing, I have selected some topic. Here also you can justify this thing. This control all. Then the same thing you can justify it. Even the color change also you can do the color change. Previously how it was? Some hazy color was there, you can see some hazy color was there. So if you change the color also, first you select, then go to the front color, click on it, click on the black color, so it will be changed. If you want to change the all the thing, just control all and click on the theme color, it will be changed. Now it is a full black color. This is one option. Another option, for example, ये आप लोग वर्ड में भी कर सकते हो ये सेम चीज, और पीपीटी में भी आप लोग कर सकते हो कि जो ये कलर फ्रॉन्ट चेंज करना। दूसरा ऑप्शन मैं दिखाना चाहती हूँ, ये मेरा एक्सेल है। दिस इज इन दिस एक्सेल, नाउ यू कैन सी दिस इज आई हैव रिटन सम ईयर, इट इज 2020, इट इज रॉन्गली रिटन, आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज इट इन ए 2019. Then how to each and every column, if you go, so it will take a long time and it is a boresome also. हाँ, एक ही बार में बार बार करना तो ये bore लगते हैं. Then for what to do? Then you just go to the find and selection clock, or else directly you can do it. Control F. Control F will show as a this find and replace button. This find what? 2020. Here 20 we have written wrongly. First you write find what, then go to the click on the replace, then you write in 2019. Okay, now you find the text, how many, if directly you can click on the find the text, then you can find out where it is there, or else you just click on replace all. If you want to change all the thing, then you click on the replace all. Then you can see here Excel has completed its search, has made 34 replacement. तो 34 area में जितना changes है, now you can see all are have been changed to 2019. हाँ, okay. तो सब में ये change हो गया. But if you want to change only one, then you just select on it, then go to the find and selection, then same way you can do the changes only for one column. This is this replacement part also you can do in your Word document also. Maybe some date or some wording, some mistakes you have done. So if it is the same spelling, same date, so you can change in a Word document also. It is a find word, the same way it will come, or else Control F you can do. Other thing what we have learned today, that here if I want to do the shape, doing one shape, I am inserting one shape, immediately doing the inserting you can do the shape outline, click on it, like I have done it red color, you can see red color change. If I want to fill the inside part also, then go to the shape fill, click on it. Now according to your choice you can select your color and it will come like. Okay, so one is this option, this is insert option, you can go and do this. And other than this, already you know the pattern, writing pattern, as this heading I want to change. So after selecting it, go to the insert again. After selection, go to the insert, click on this. In this insert, here in text option you can see word art, click on it. Here you can see different pattern of word art will come. When it will come like this, then you have to do the OK button. So it will be like this. Okay, like this you can change your word, through word art pattern you can change your heading or your writing part. These small small thing you have to remember during your making presentation more attractive. Another way, already here in insert option you know, if I want to add one table, I am adding the table here like this, you can add, or else directly you can draw the table. Here you can take the pen, you can draw, and you can draw table like this. Okay, you can draw table like this. Another thing, if you want to, just example, ये हो, after doing this, if you want to do some typing, okay, after that maybe after this line you want to add another table. Another way I am showing you, this is a part. After doing this, maybe you have forgotten to do one extra line. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 boxes are there, but you want to add more column, then what to do? Then no need to delete and again redo, just click on the insert button, take the draw table option, click on it. Here after clicking you can find out one pencil type has come, so there you can just draw one or two more line how much you want. If you don't want, then right click and delete option also is there, that you can do. So these thing, another, other than this, whenever you are going to the print option that you have see here, see print option, to click on this print, then print preview, you can see this will look like this print preview, huh? And then you can use your margin also. Now, moderate margin, now you can see with margin also you can do. And that print options, if you take the print, then all current page pages are there, so depending on the pages you can select the pages, or else only current page, if you take the current page, even the number copies you can change here, you can change here, huh? This one option, then go to the okay, it will be like this. Another thing, whenever you are typing, if you want to have it a wider space, then in the page layout, you can see in the page layout you click there, you can have the margin. Here also you change your margin, you can give margin, one margin will come. Then orientation. Go to the orientation. It is in general, it will be in portrait, but if you want in a wider position, you click on it, landscape also. Landscape, you can see the changes. Again, I am doing the orientation as a portrait. It will be changed like this. It will be horizontal, vertical way. Then if we do the landscape, so horizontally, it will be spread. This is one option we have learned today. So like this, even the page color also you can change in the insert option. Different things are there. Page color like this, you can change the page color also. Click on this. Even the page border, if you want to do the page border, then here you can do like this. So depending on your need, you can change the pattern. That page layout option, go, and there you can find out page color, page border, watermark. Then watermark, whatever watermark you want, that during print time you can take. Just print preview, you see it will look like this. And a watermark you can find out. I have given watermark, so all the watermark also will come. So these are the small things, these basic things in the Word document, and some insert options and some replacement option also you can find out from the Excel sheet as well as the PPT also. In the PPT also, same way, if you type, if you want to add, if you want to add the symbol, you can go to the different slide, different pattern, then shape outline, then go to the shape filling, whatever you want, that depending on the thing you can do. The same way you can do in your thing. Even watermark, word art, header, footer, everything will be available in your PPT also. Okay, so keep on practicing. Thank you.